Hello, YouTube. Welcome. Chat, say hi. You guys are over here. Say hi. We are about to play Life is Strange Two Colors. And I've not seen anything about it. I just saw it was on Game Pass, and we played Tell Me Why a couple months ago. Maybe over a year ago. I don't even remember now. But, the reason I've been gone for a bit, I was explaining this to my chat, but, basically, I got stressed out with college, and I got threatened, and that was a whole thing. I'm not gonna go into that right now. And I was also just worried. I just got like anxious about like, yo, what if I just get forgotten? Just because I haven't streamed in so long. So I just kept building back my stream days because I was like, it's been so long. Now I need to do like a big thing to come back. I don't. I'm just gonna stream a game. But yeah, we're gonna hop in with the that's not what I meant. YouTube, please unsubscribe and follow me instead. Glad I clicked away from screen before that happened. Before that showed up on the screen. Anyway, as you can see, I got a new webcam. Layout. I have a square. It's a square now. I thought the square looked cooler. And also, like, it was less math for me. Because I had to figure out the proportions for the... If I wanted to do the one that I had last time, I had to figure out proportions. Also, it's just like... I don't need my whole body, you know? Like, the square is fine. Square Enix, huh? I didn't even plan that. Isn't that so funny, guys? I'm eating spaghetti, by the way, for YouTube. I didn't eat dinner before, so... It's dinner time now, baby. Was that seizure? Was that seizure warning? If it was, just be aware. By the way, totally forgot to mention, I'm so close to 300 followers on Twitch. I need 4 more followers. If you guys have any friends, holy shit, I'm so close. So yeah. Oh, and for the record, if you're in stream and I guess you wouldn't really. Yeah, never mind. I was gonna say, like, if you're muted, just make sure to mute the tab, not the stream, because it helps my viewer count. Because most people here who lurk are lurking for the viewer count, and then they lurk, but then it doesn't help the viewer count. I'm just like, well, that was a waste of time. Oh, yeah, I totally read it. Crap, I hit A. I didn't mean to actually read it. Let's look at the accessibility settings, just in case. I don't really need longer choice. This is more... if there's anything visual that I can do to fix... To, like, help for you guys. I'll give you guys this. I'll turn on the volume warning and the brightness warning. Just so you have a chance to either look away or take your headphones out or whatever. Or lower the volume. Choose between holding and tapping the button, and I don't care. Don't care. Okay, cool. Let's move forward. Skip that. Okay, I can buy another story. Come on. Am I gonna have to buy DLC for the fucking to get 1,000 gamer score? Oh my god, stop. Hang on. Guys, give me a sec. I need to check this now. Because this is going to actually piss me off. I'm still going to play, obviously, because I said I was going to. But man. Yes, okay, thank god. Okay, all of the achievements for Life is Strange are for True Colors, don't require this. I don't need to buy the fucking DLC. You guys, I don't know if you guys... I don't know if I've ranted enough about it on stream. I fucking hate DLC. I think it's a bullshit... it's bullshit, and it pisses me off. I'm gonna turn this down a little bit because it's loud for me. That's good. I'm gonna turn that music just a little more. And I think all this is fine. Yes. Let's make sure we're all set up. Okay, guys, we are good to go. I should probably tell people I'm streaming. See, the thing is, recently, like, I haven't streamed recently, so a lot of my friends who go to my college just aren't like aware. So they'll just like sometimes knock on my door or just walk in. I had to lock the door to make sure people didn't just walk in, because that just happens sometimes. And it's great, but like, you know, I'm doing something, like, gotta, you know, make sure people know. All right, we're good to go, boys. I'm ready. Oh, and the other thing was, is there a way to make sure that I don't get DMCA'd? Live stream. Oh, what? I can do this? Wait, that's so cool. Never mind. Never mind, I have to do other stuff. Okay, but I will mute the licensed music. Because, yeah. Next time I'll set up the Square Enix things. I didn't realize that there was an extension to let you guys, do that. That's actually really cool. Next time I'll set that up. Alright, let's start the game, baby! Whoa! What's great about this game is it's narrative-based, so whenever they're talking, I can eat. Because I just haven't eaten much. Life is Strange, True Colors is a story-based game that features player choice. We make choices for Alex. Basically, we've done this before. You know how this goes.
So, Alex, the day's finally here. You've been at the Helping Hands group home for 8 years. We've been through a lot in that time.
We have.
And now you're finally leaving to live with your brother.
My brother, Gabe.
It says here he lives in Haven Springs, Colorado. Is that correct? That's a big move. Did you have any plans as far as school or a job?
My brother said I might pick up a few shifts at the bar he works at.
So you'd be dealing with people.
Drink some water if you guys have any.
Maybe.
Does your brother know about your issues?
Is that an official interview question, Dr. Lin?
Alex, you know that I care about you. With everything that has happened, I just want what's best for you.
He doesn't know. No one will once I leave this place. I'll just be a normal girl in a normal town.
Okay, so Alex was in rehab, it looks like. I low-key missed like literally the first dialogue sentence. And that was like the main thing that tied together where she was. Is Alex in a rehab for gay people? I have no idea. I literally lost like the first fucking dialogue option, like sentence. After that, I listened, but like I missed that first thing, and that was like explaining where she was or where they were. I don't know how, what pronouns Alex uses, because this company has made games with trans main characters before, like Tell Me Why, which we played. You guys can go watch the VODs if you haven't yet. They were pretty fun. They were also a long time ago, so I've changed a lot in my streaming quality, in my opinion, but you know, pretty sure I used my old mic back then. I don't even remember. This was, I will also point out, this said chapter 1 side A, which is cool. It's like a cassette tape.
Gabe said to meet him at the bridge. I can't wait to see him.
Game looks pretty nice. I want to buy Series X at some point. Just to make everything look nicer. Because, like, it doesn't look terrible. But, like, you can feel a little bit of a stutter because it's 30 FPS, this game. And that's just an issue that I've always had. But, like, you know. I love how slow she's walking. This is great. I love it. I'm too impatient for these kinds of like slow burns, you know? Like introductions. Can't stand an introduction. Throw me right in the action, baby. Let me kill a ghost. I don't know what this game's about. I don't know if I get to kill ghosts. I think she's psychic. I'm pretty sure that's how it goes.
Holy shit. That's really him.
Why does this start exactly like Tell Me Why? Tell Me Why. This starts exactly like Tell Me Why, bro.
Oh. What's the protocol for reuniting with your long-lost sister after 8 years?
I mean, it's literally exactly the same. Did I not turn... I turned on the voting thing, but I didn't actually set it up. That's annoying. We'll have to turn that off in a second. My bad. I didn't realize it was still on. I thought that you had to, like... I guess I did press the button to make it turn on. The crowd shows hug. That's what the crowd did, guys. It was all you. Let's just turn that off real quick. There we go. Beautiful.
I'm cool with the hug if you are.
Aww.
Ooh, is crushing my ribs still part of the protocol?
It's just so good to see you again. I can't believe you're here.
Believe it.
She's all grown up. And I missed it.
I'm a lot taller, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Time will do that to you. Are you ready to see the town?
I mean, let's do it. That's what I came here for.
Hell yeah, let's rock and roll. I don't know why I said that.
Me neither. But I love the enthusiasm. Okay, the Black Lantern.
Hell yeah, let's rock and roll! Wow!
I mentioned I live above a bar, right?
Even better.
How was the trip? You must be wiped.
I'm good. The drive through the mountains was amazing.
I wonder if she just did so many psychedelics that she became psychic.
Alex, meet Eleanor Laith, owner of the flower shop. And honest to God, royalty of Haven Springs.
Oh, it is so nice to finally meet you. Welcome. Oh. We are so glad to have you, Alex. Gabe told us all about you.
He hasn't known her for 8 years. And he's like, I know all about her. And I've told you all about her. Like, bro, what?
She seems nice.
Yeah, she's great. A little quick on the draw with hugs, though.
Yeah, no shit.
Welcome to Haven.
Cinematography in this game has always been amazing. Or, like, in this, with this series. Or franchise, I guess. They've always got the coolest little shots and things.
It's nice.
Come on.
Is this the first official stop on the tour?
Absolutely. If you follow me inside, you'll find our prize exhibit. Gabe Chen buys makeup flowers for angry girlfriend.
Oh, I can't wait.
It's gotten so-so reviews.
Hey, Gabe.
Riley, meet my sister, Alex.
What's your greatest weakness? What?
It's for a college interview. We've been debating this one for days.
Gabe insists that I give an honest answer.
It's always better to give an honest answer.
And what's the alternative? Lying? Not lying, more like strategic half-truthing. Like, I work too hard, or I save too many puppies.
They could smell that bullshit a mile away. I've been trying to warn her.
Oh, yeah? What would you do?
I would probably be clever. I'd bullshit my way through. That's how you get jobs, bro. Bullshit your way through.
Telling the truth only gets you so far.
Sorry, Gabe.
You hear that, Gabe?
Sorry, Struck. Struck's like, be honest. Nah. Screw that.
Come around eventually.
Alex, help me out real quick. What do I get for Charlotte? Sunflowers are her favorite.
Sorry about the clicking. I was fixing my mic.
Lily of the Valley is great for saying sorry. What do you think?
I want to ask a question.
What exactly are you apologizing for?
This time around? Maybe the toilet seat?
Aw. So he's just like... Well, I feel like I'd rather show that, like, I know her, right? So, sunflowers.
If Charlotte loves sunflowers, go with the sunflowers.
That's what I was thinking.
You know, if Mac brought me flowers half as often, well, he wouldn't be Mac.
Is it still on and off with you two?
Sort of. More on right now, but wait 5 minutes and ask again.
Put this on my tab?
Yeah.
Are you sure you don't want to just tell Mac about the interview?
No, not yet. I'll handle it.
Okay, your call. We can leave when you're ready.
Sounds good. Might as well have a look around before we leave.
All right, let's look around.
Mandatory for any enchanted garden.
What I will say, they have a real issue with the storyline being exactly the fucking same, but they always have different artistic, like, artistic styles. Art styles? I don't know why I'm saying it like that. They always have different art styles. Like, they've got the white outline around this and stuff. They didn't have that in Tell Me Why, which is very cool.
How to Kill Everything You Touch, a flower book by Alex Chen.
Alex's powers will not work on me because my brain has two brain cells floating around, trying to see who can be the third place. Yeah, no. They would never work on me, bro. Too smart for that shit.
Oh, no category for estranged brother you haven't seen in 8 years because you were ripped apart by the foster care system? That's a shame. You can make anything pretty if you shove a bouquet inside. This gnome has been places.
Wait, I can do something with the gnome. Yeah, we making him swanky. Let's go. Ooh, look at him.
That guy's bad to the gnome.
Right? I heard he won the Nobel Peace Prize.
Oh God, please stop.
No problem.
She angry, bro. She was mad. Can I say anything else?
Can
I say? Yep, there it is. God.
The tiny house movement is really taking off. I hope Charlotte likes the sunflowers.
I don't really care. I don't know who the fuck she is.
Aw, cute, right?
I mean, what I'm expecting.
Are those your grandparents?
No, but they were like family. Alistair and Ava Murphy. Nana bought the building from them before I was born.
What if I don't get in? Shit, what if I do get in? Am I really ready to leave this place?
Wait, that's cool.
If Riley's so anxious about leaving this town, I guess it can't be too bad.
Is there anything else I can see?
What if I don't get in?
Nope, same exact thing.
Shit. What if I do get in? Hopefully my advice doesn't derail her entire life. I'm sure it's fine.
I didn't really think about the fact that would... it's one job, right? All right, let's get out of here. Let's skedaddle, broski. Ready? Sorry, what the fuck?
Thanks. See you soon, Rye.
I really think Gabe and Riley are gonna get together at the end of this. Mark my words.
How long have you and Charlotte been dating?
About 3 years now, I think.
You must spend a lot of money on bouquets.
She's worth it.
Watch your feet now. It's getting windy. My feet are fine.
Well, here we are.
They love to introduce you to a new town and then just rip that fucking town apart. That's what they did with the original Life is Strange.
Local beekeeper break state record for total number of bees. Stop the presses.
Hey, don't hate. How many bees do you have?
Last time I checked, like 0 bees.
Wow. Just wow.
Goat yoga. Oh yeah, goat yoga is actually cool.
What the shit is goat yoga?
Yoga with goats.
That is straight up what it is. I remember Unisonus did it.
Step one, patch things up with Charlotte. Step two, Alex and Charlotte become best friends and everyone's happy forever.
Gabe's pretty nervous about making sure I'll like it here. That's sweet. I bet Gabe keeps the flower shop in business all by himself.
Let's be honest. If you could actually be psychic, all you would be hearing is the horniest shit. Like, let's be real here, right?
Gabe Chen, flower delivery man.
I know, right? Let me duck in here and smooth everything out. It'll only be a minute. I'll introduce you properly later. Once, you know.
It's no problem, really.
It's gonna be longer than a minute. Trust me.
Oh, hi there.
Gabe's your brother, right? I'm Ethan. Charlotte's my mom.
Oh, Ethan. Shit.
I'm Alex. What you reading?
Ninth Warden.
Oh, has she found the Scepter of Serenity yet?
She's looking for the Scepter, but I think she'll need the Bangle of Vanishing to get to it.
Yo, fire ring, obviously. You all know me.
I shoot fire from my hand. Burn all my enemies to a crisp.
What if you're high-fiving a friend and the fire ring goes off? Risky.
People's brains are just boobs, boobs, Wilson, boobs. I'm telling you. Just saying.
If you like comics, I can show you the one I'm making.
I'd love to see it.
This kid's so sweet.
You can keep it if you want. I made a bunch of copies to sell in the record store.
This is awesome, Ethan. I can't wait to read it. Are you going camping?
You know the mines?
I know they exist.
There are a bunch of old tunnels all around the mountains. I think I found a way.
A car alarm was just going off for like a minute there.
I mean, I'm not an expert on old mines, but that would scare the crap out of me.
I just like to explore sometimes. It's no big deal. Aw, man. I shouldn't have told you that.
Sorry. Hang on. The police are in my friend's room. Like I said, I've been dealing with some really scary, sketchy shit. Okay, sorry. I've been dealing with a bunch of sketchy shit, as I said at the start of the stream. And, yeah, it's been a whole thing. You know how it goes. So, I just have to make sure my friends are okay. Because, Christ. Anyway, let's get back into it. I mean, be careful, man.
I know we just met, but be careful out there, okay?
You don't need to worry. Really?
He's a sweet kid, so I didn't think being nice to him would piss him off.
I think I'll check out that record store. Nice meeting you, Ethan.
Talking a little bit to myself too, yeah. Be careful out there. I mean, hey, everyone should be careful out there. It's a scary world. Long as you're having fun, it's chill. This is a cool little town. Honestly, the intro part for all of these games tends to be the same. It's just always like, oh, you're gonna super sweet town. There's like all these characters that you meet.
Oh, wow.
Then eventually they like start dying off and shit. So, you know, we're waiting for that point. That moment. I tried to say moment and point and it really threw me off. What's up, Dynamic Gamer? I don't know who you are, but I'm gonna assume you're like one of my friends.
Reminds me of the shop Gabe and I used to go to.
Because a bunch of my friends have been saying they're gonna show up and shit.
Save up for weeks from his shitty car wash job just to buy us something to listen to. It's crazy. Here I am, years later, still waiting for my big brother in the record store. Except this time.
Oh, hi, Shazad.
I'm buying the record. No way.
Oh my god, female? Spotted? Sorry. The left one. Easy. It looks cute. It looks so cute. I know Zombie Parade is like, but you know. Hot! Repeat! She's hot! Guys, this is not a drill.
Citizens of Haven Springs, that was the Wednesday with Bomb Squad. Up next, a very special request from some chick.
She said that flirtatiously. I mean, in my opinion.
Sorry, the store's actually closed right now. Which is confusing because it's obviously open. Wait. Are you Alex?
That's me.
Wow. Gabe's been talking about you coming since forever. I'm Ryan.
Hi, Ryan. Nice.
Why did it have to vibrate? When they touched hands, the controller vibrated. I don't get that. What's the point?
Portland, huh? What do you think of Haven?
So much work for that. It's cool so far. I like it.
I've seen some cool things so far. Like, this record store is amazing. I didn't expect anything like this.
I'm being positive this playthrough.
Yep. It's our cultural landmark for sure.
So the store is closed, but they opened it just for you? You must be picking up something pretty important.
Yeah. Well, you could say that.
An outdoorsman's guide to the calls of common birds. Wow, that's...
Fucking nerd! I know I said I was gonna be positive, but...
And I owned 2 Schoolhouse Rock albums.
I already don't like Ryan. I don't like him either.
It's for my work, but... No, it's totally for fun.
So, you're a...
Colorado State Park Ranger.
It's all coming into focus. Well... Bummer the store's closed. I was thinking of getting a gift for Gabe, but I'll figure something else out. I don't even know if he still listens to records.
He does. Charlotte just got him a record player for his birthday.
So how was he listening to them before? I'd like to know.
He put something on hold.
So you don't work here?
Steph won't mind. It'll be the easiest sale she's ever made. If I could just find the whole list. Damn. I know I saw it before.
Let's just psychic analyze Steph.
Wanna help me look?
Wait, that's not how it works.
Any ideas?
I forgot you can't just dig through their memories.
No idea. Steph leaves stuff all over the place.
Yo, same? Oh, that's how you move faster. Okay. Let's scroll all the way back. Oh my god. Wait, why is there so much to- Holy shit. I didn't actually think a bunch of shit would be here. Alex? Who's this? Holy shit, Alex Chen? Sorry, who is this? It's Gabe! Is this some kind of joke? No, you dork, call me right now! Hey, it was so rat catching up yesterday. Chat again later? That's how it goes. You call, and then you just are up until, like, way too late, and you wake up the next day to be like, oh, hi. Yeah, sure. Hey, how was your weekend? Pretty good. Charlotte and I took Ethan hiking. Tons of fun. How about you? Finally listened to a new Paint Thinner Coffee album. They're killing it. Is that a... I hope that's not a real thing. What the fuck? PTC rips. Ever seen them live? Not yet. Def when I will when I get the chance. Hey, how are things? Alex, sorry I haven't texted. Things are crazy busy. How are you? Things are weird right now. Dealing with it. Do you need help? No, I'm okay. Thanks. Alien, would you ever want to live in Haven? Duck, not alien. You're not an alien. You're Ali. Autocorrect, lol, this phone is idiot. Ali, you awake? Lol, hey, bud, have you been drinking? No, this is my natural state. Answer the question. Go to bed. Oh, fuck, I drunk texted you. Seriously, though, for real. For the real. Offer stands. Haven's cool. Hey, what's up? Haven't heard from you in a few days. Are you alright? Alex, please call me to get this. How are you holding up? I'm okay. It's been shitting here, but we've been through worse. Let me know if you need anything. Will do. Can't believe you're coming. Yes. Me neither. Thanks again for sending the ticket. You're a lifesaver. Okay, so a bunch of shit happened here. From February 27th to April. That's not how that works. To March 16th. Okay. We're so excited to have you here. Tomorrow's a big day. You need anything? Nope, I'm good. I don't have much to carry, you know. I'm about an hour away. Can't wait. I'm ready for you. Bus just pulled in. On my way. This is so cute. I love going through all this. This is so cute. I love how real it is. Whenever I chill in Discord, someone in the chat has random memes and videos and stuff. That's true. If they added that, that would make so much sense. World's okayest boyfriend. Gaw, you were right. Re-sunflowers. I feel like I'll get used to saying that with you. You won't get used to hearing it. By the way, I invite you to our neighborhood on my block. Check it out when you have a sec. That's just group me. Cool, thanks. Okay, Chelsea. Oh, so much lore to dig through, boys. Here we go. Hey, Alex, it's Chelsea. Thank you so much for your help with Harley yesterday. My jaw is still sore, but it could have been way worse if you didn't step in. Hey, Chelsea, I'm glad you're okay. Harley's awful. Don't worry, not every girl is that bad in foster care. Text me if you need me, okay? OMG, thank you. I didn't think I was going to get any birthday presents. The necklace is beautiful. Happy birthday. Don't be too thankful. I bought it at a pawn shop. Orphans can't be picky, right? Truth. Sorry to bother you. Do you have any spare pads? I'm having a situation here. I stashed some in my drawer in the nightstand. You remain my hero. Thank you. I have something important to tell you and didn't want to wait. At the end of the month, I'm going to move to Colorado and live with my brother. Leaving you was the literal only downside to spend. I'm really sorry. Just know that I'm always a phone call or text away, okay? Congrats. Don't be sorry. I'm so happy for you. Can we talk more this weekend? I want to hear all about it. Sounds good. Good luck today. I'll miss you. I'll miss you too. I'll miss you. Don't let anyone push you around, okay? You're rad as hell. Life has been hard these past few years, but I'm really glad we met. Me too. That is so cute. I'm gonna get distracted by all of this. Let's see the Dr. Lin story. Alex, we have a session scheduled in my office. Are you gonna make it? Alex, punctual attendance of scheduled sessions with your assigned counselor, a precondition of your residence at Helping Hands, Alex. Let's call this strike one. So it sounds like she's not in rehab. She's in foster care. I'm sorry, I lost track of time. Per our session yesterday, to pilot the self by Dr. Levi Hobner. All right, thanks. I hope you find it helpful. Just checking in, how are you feeling after everything? Is Heather okay? She's upset, which I think you'll agree is understandable, but she's not hurt. I'm so sorry. Alex, where are you? Your things are gone. Who are you with? Alex, please get in touch with me. No one knows where you are. Alex, I realize you're in an emotionally vulnerable position right now. I'd like to speak to you before I leave for the night. Are you settled in? Yes. May I stop by your room briefly? Yes. Good luck in this new chapter of your life. Please know that I'm here for you if you need me. This caller has been blocked. You will no longer receive messages from this number. Oh, shit. And like immediately after she texted, we blocked her. Let's snoop through lore and gossip like sleepover girl. So it looks like she just disappeared. Like Alex disappeared for a bit in the middle of her time at foster care. Who else have we not read through? Bridget. Don't fucking think you belong in our family, bitch. Whoa, okay then. Is this Bridget? You're not gonna stay here. Go back to where you came from. I wonder what your parents will think about this behavior. They won't believe you. You're texting me, genius. I have a written record. Fuck you. Okay, so I assume she got fostered for a second. And it didn't go too well. Jean! Hey, is this Jean? That's Cosmic Charlie to you, friend. To whom am I speaking? Alex, Stacy gave me your number. Are you still selling? Only to those who truly know how to surrender to the floor. Flow. Yeah, never mind. Bro, lost a fucking... Oh, God. Oh, wait, this is Isaac. Wait. Oh, no. Yeah, I haven't read this before. I just saw, like, a... Okay, holy shit. There's so much to read through with this guy. Oh, God. Okay. Hey, Alex. It's Isaac from the record store. Thanks for schooling me on Brianna Lilac. Her first album's great. It was really nice meeting you yesterday. You must have the wrong number. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm just kidding, dude. It's Alex, lol. Jesus, I was so bummed out for a second. Why would you do that to me? Sorry, it was nice meeting you, too. We'll love to take you out for coffee sometime. You owe me one for that cruel and unusual joke. Maybe next weekend? Great, I'll ping you Saturday. Have a happy Halloween. Hey, Alex, are you free tonight for a drink? I know a spot downtown that serves literally the perfect sangria. Hey, Isaac, sorry for the delay. I can't do drinks, but make coffee after lunch. You can try to redeem your musical tastes. Have you been to Silver Kettle on something Washington? Not yet. 3 p.m.? See you there. Had a great time, despite your questionable choice in beverage. Nothing wrong with hot chocolate. I agree with that. I'm hot chocolate all the way. I hate coffee, and I can't drink, so... Hi, Alex. You free for drinks tonight? I'm craving another lesson on Portland singer/songwriters. Prepare for an education. Call me after lunch. You got it. Hey, beautiful. Interested in a cocktail tonight or just tons of popcorn and a movie? Why not both? Now we're talking. Let's start with the cocktail. You free at 8-ish? Sure. Very belated, but happy new year. Sorry, I've been out of touch. Just busy with my program. Happy new year. Don't worry about it. Can I take you out tonight? How about full-on dinner with wine and bread? Like actual dinner. Actual dinner sounds great. I'll get glammed up a bit. It's about time. Hey, you haven't seen me at roll out of bed level glam. Maybe I'll see that tomorrow. Hey, Isaac, you around? Hey, Alex, how goes it? Do you think I can crash at your place tonight? That foster care life is catching up with me. Of course, I'll get the wine. Thank you so much. I don't really need the wine. I'm actually pretty beat. I'll take it out just in case. Call me when you're downstairs. Last night was incredible. I'm really glad you came over. Everything okay? Hey, yeah, we just moved a little fast last night. Can we hold off on sex for a while? What's wrong? I thought you were having a good time. I just wasn't in the right mindset. Sorry to hear that. You were giving me all the right signals, and I thought you were interested. Hey, Alex, want to get a drink? Alex, you awake? Let me know when you get these. Alex, come get drinks. I'm buying. Alex? Hey, Isaac. Alex Chen, long time no see. I know, right? Listen, I need a place to crash again. Can I bribe you with free beer? You have something that's way better than beer, and you know it. I just need a place to sleep. And that's what I've gotten then, so I'm just come over. And then, obviously, blocked. Blocked a couple days later. Okay, so Isaac's an asshole. We got Bridget, who was like the foster sister for like a split second, and then Alex left. Got Chelsea, who's like the best friend. Gabe, who's the brother. Jean, who... Jean, who's the drug dealer, who she didn't even end up going to. All right, one last one. What the fuck? I didn't think there'd be this many texts, I'm gonna be honest, but now we're on the last guy. We gotta get through it. Mariella. Hey, is this still your number? Oh my god, Alex? Hey, Mari. I know someone named Mari. That's crazy. So good to hear from you. How are you? Okay, sorry to ask, but do you have a place I could crash? My amazing decision-making skills abilities got me into some trouble. Yes, of course. Our apartment has a couch with your name on it. I'll call you in a few. Thank you so much. I'll pay you back with tender love and affection. Lol, Merry Christmas, Alex. Hope you're someplace warm. Hey, Mari. Yeah, I'm totally smoking. Merry Christmas. Do you ever figure out things with Miss Stevens? No, she's a bitch. I ended up back in the group home after that. Oh, no. So sorry, Alex. You deserve better. Oh, good. I already added her to my won't be sad if murdered list. Wow. Hi, Mari. I bought the latest PTC vinyl. We'll trade it away for a few more nights on your couch. Hey, lol. Sure thing. I'm home right now. Thanks. I promise I won't make this habit. I got you, girl. Alex, how are you? I haven't heard from you in forever. Say sorry, I missed this. This year's been crazy, but I'm managing. You? One day at a time. I met a pretty nice guy at work. We've gone out a few times. Oh, cool. Tell him not to fuck it up. I'm in your neck of the woods. Want to get a drink? I already started. Let's go. I actually got a table at Auntie's for once. Come by. Sick bet, I assume. They know the word bet. Was bet a thing in 2017? I actually don't remember. Hey, Mario, I'm really sorry, but can I crash again? I decided I need a break from the hellhole known as Helping Hands. Alex, I'm so sorry, but I have a few friends staying with me right now, so I can't. Maybe in a week or two? No worries, I'll figure something out. Have a good night. You too. Good luck and be safe. Hey, you okay? You left the bar pretty quick last night. Mario, you there? Mario, don't be coy. I've totally seen you naked. Mario, please text me if you get this. I was just joking about that stuff I said last week. There's nothing weird about me except that one birthmark. I was drunk. I was just joking. Mario, please, I need you of all people to not treat me like a freak. Please. Interesting. We just got through all the texts. Okay, so something happened between her and Mari. Motherfucker, I was about to call you for Toontown, then I realized you were streaming. Also, hi. Dude, I was honestly tempted to stream Toontown. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, I was really close to just being like, fuck it, let's stream Toontown. But I feel like it's more of a grindy game. But like, hey, if you're here after midnight when the stream ends, we can play. And yeah, we can stream it another day. I'm totally down. What the fuck? Wednesday? I think I should be free Wednesday, if you want. Okay, is there a way for me to join the group me that he told me to? I think I already did. Oh, now we have more lore. I don't feel like going through all this. They do mention me at some point. I do want to read that. Oh, Gabe. My sister Alex is finally getting into town tomorrow, so I expect everyone to be on their least worst behavior. I'll be adding her to my block as soon as she gets in. Everyone say welcome. So exciting. I could barely handle one Chen. No, wait. Tomorrow? Happy for you. I'll buy you a beer tonight to celebrate. Toontown is this beautiful little game. It's a really old game. It was made by Disney, and it's super anti-corporate, which is amazing. And it was rewritten because it got shut down by Disney. So just like Club Penguin, they recreated it. And it's been going for a while now. I don't think it's going to get shut down, right? Because Club Penguin rewritten got shut down by Disney. I think Toontown is here to stay. But yeah, Ohm started playing it recently. He was grinding it, and then he got me into it, and I'm very much enjoying it. So,
Ninth Warden, hero of the Intergalactic Peace Wars, and friend to lonely children everywhere.
Oh, that's cute. Anyway, let's get back to the story, because I have been fucking around for too long.
Let's see what you're into.
I'm detecting an indie pattern.
Delightful.
Okay. A seriously obscure indie pattern.
Okay. Adam and Steve, beautiful.
Color me impressed.
Interesting. How did I not even see this?
Wait. Is that the hold list?
Let me pet it. I don't want to scare it. Let's move it.
Freak out. I'm just gonna... Okay, just kidding.
I'm surprised you got out of there with both your hands.
Thing is...
Sees Cad dies.
She's sitting on the hold list.
We could use her toy to lure her away. If we can find it. Give me a hand.
Valkyrie. That's one badass cat name.
It's Rey! Guys, Rey's in this game. That's crazy.
Chores are an excellent way to learn personal responsibility, Alex.
Pull a sweet prank on Diane. Mop. I like how Mop is there, like, just every couple days. They're just like, hey, we need a mop.
I love that this town has their own radio station.
I wish I had that.
Huh.
I don't know why. I just think it's cool.
It's alt rock, I see.
I mean, now that radio isn't a big thing, I'm sure you could just find your way onto a radio station, right? How does radio work?
Gabe's record is in here. But which one is it?
Oh, I can't see anything.
Looks like Ryan might need some help finding that toy.
I'll help you in a second. I got other shit to do.
This place has just the right amount of dorkiness.
I want to look around a bit. Actually, we've been putting off this fucking thing for so long. Okay, let's just do it. Let's help him.
Any luck finding that cat toy?
Not yet. So, what's the prediction? What do you think Gabe listens to these days?
Fuck, I have to actually... Acapella screamo, of course.
I think Gabe's gotten so emo that he doesn't like instruments anymore. Just dudes screaming and crying into the microphone.
Dear God, let's hope not.
That's what I like. Screamo's amazing.
There's only one way to find out. Let's see if we can find that cat toy.
Surprisingly not covered in stickers. Looks like a toy could live here.
What if I just go through the cash register?
He exclusively listens to Smash Mouth. Wait for it. Cover bands.
Ugh. I disown him. Damn.
Ah, the stickers were inside.
Please have the toy. The suspense is killing me.
I want to check the cash register.
For toy safekeeping.
I was joking, but now I actually want to check it.
Okay. But what if it's 3 unbroken hours of improvisational jazz flute?
That he listens to while writing scathing film reviews.
Yeah. And sipping a $50 Americano.
Damn, that's harsh, HSW. Mm-hmm. I disown you too.
Alas, no toy.
Why did he actually check it? Why would it be in the fucking cash register, bro?
Shelves are meant for holding things, right?
Just give the cat Deadpool, bro.
What if it's the original Broadway cast recording of Cats?
At least that'd be ironic.
No toy to be seen.
Prime cat toy real estate.
I wanted to mess with you guys, maybe so I did the drawer up instead of the junk box. Get fucking
it could be
baited.
Celine Dion's greatest hits.
You mean the essential Celine Dion?
She is a Canadian treasure. Nothing.
Guys, we're so freaking close to 300 followers.
Maybe in the junk box.
I could have set up a little thing here. I probably should have. But we're so close.
Oh. And we have a winner.
She was in rehab because of drugs? No, she was in foster care, I think.
Be safe out there.
If I die a horrible cat-related death...
You think she can put those headphones on? Or are they, like, part of her body? Here's the thing. I also have my own headphones that I wear around my neck constantly. I just took them off because I was like at home and streaming. But you know, since you said it, now I gotta.
Who's the superior mammal now?
I love cats so much. Let me pet her one day. I better get to pet her.
All right. Good idea.
Thanks.
Was she on fire?
For a guy who lives in the woods, I'm pretty good at this customer service thing.
Can I see what she's thinking? Come on. There's no fucking way. I better be able to at some point, bro. Bro. I'm gonna be real pissed if I can't psychic analyze this fucking cat, bro. Cat, bro. Cat boys. What did he want? He wants King of Leon. Kings of Leon. Okay.
Should've known. I can see why Gabe fits in so well here.
Free drinks tonight at the Black Lantern to celebrate my sister's arrival. What the hell is wrong with you, kid? There most certainly are not. It's too late. It's already been posted on the internet. Getting lit for free? Just try it. Can confirm Alex is great. Can't confirm how she turned out so well and you turned out so you. It's a nature versus nurture thing. I love this. This is like, the world building in this game is always really, really good. In my opinion. In my humble opinion.
Seriously?
Gabe and I used to listen to records together all the time. We'd forget about the world and rock out for hours.
You gotta tell me what Gabe was like as a kid. Any ammunition you can give me?
Fucking dork.
He acted cool,
but he was really a big dork. Like, one time he was pretending to stage dive and fell off the bed, sprained an ankle. It was funny.
You know, you being here is a game changer in the Gabe embarrassing department. All right, you're looking at 20 even.
I wish it was that easy. $20 even. That has never happened. Because
no,
taxes.
No way. I can't believe you're doing this again.
Come on.
Do you have any idea how much time I've put into this? You just... No, dude. I can't come over there. I'm working. It's called a job. Maybe you'd understand if you ever had...
I can watch the booth if you gotta get out of here.
Hey, hold on a sec. Are you serious?
You have a playlist, right? I think I can handle that.
You're a lifesaver. Oh, no bird calls, though. I'll be there. One sec. Organizing a LARP shouldn't be this hard.
I'm gonna put my feelers out. I'm going to say it's potentially supposed to be a story about trauma. Because she was immediately frightened by the screaming. Or yelling, I guess. But she was better when the situation was resolved.
Are you okay?
I don't want to open up to this guy. Never better.
I'm great, thanks. Just, did she say organizing a LARP?
Yep. Beyond DJing, Steph's also queen of the Haven nerds.
Sounds like there's some unrest in the kingdom.
Somehow I knew I'd find you in here.
Things went well with Charlotte?
Thanks to your help. I can't wait for you guys to meet. I think you'd be great friends. Speaking of, my two favorite people in my favorite place. What have you guys been up to?
Oh, he actually likes Ryan. Okay. Talking about birds, this fucking dork.
You
this
know,
nerd.
Talking about bird calls and bird call related media. This guy really loves his birds.
Guilty.
You know we're trying to keep her in Haven, right? Anyway, I'm glad you two met. Not only is this dude my best friend, he's the best guide to Haven you could ever find.
And this dude hands me the best beers? Hey, by the way, Mac was in here earlier, and he really wants to talk to you.
He knows where to find me.
Oh, shit.
Anyway, my shift starts in 20. Ready to go?
I had to figure out which button it was to get into the, into the fucking text chat. How do I text? How do I... Hand super glued to taxidermy animal help. What the fuck? That's silly. That's a silly little... How do I get to the fucking text? Oh, wait. I'm an idiot. I didn't realize that it wasn't, like, in the phone, you know? Anyway. Tessa, anger. Bitter and jealous and a little queasy. That's what the anger tasted like. Didn't even have time to step back. Seconds later, I was rushing across the room. What a mess. I split her lip open, poor thing. I wonder how long it'll take to heal. It's hard to clean blood off your clothes. It makes you feel wrong. I don't really blame her for being upset. She thinks I get special treatment at the home, but I don't. Doesn't matter now. She keeps to herself. Most other kids do, actually. So that'll be business as usual until a new group comes in and this starts all over again. The worst part, they confiscated my fucking guitar. 2-week bar? At least I get it back. And then, a song. Isabel, anguish. I tried to write this so many times and they all dump in the trash. Let's see how far I can get. I really liked Isabel. She was sweet and loved to paint and smuggled in a few beers for us on weekends. But her depression was brutal. It crept under my fingernails and made my eyelids feel like stone. I had to focus just to keep breathing, like dipping your ribcage in lead. It was hard to get away from. Eventually got too much. Two balls of sedatives lying in vomit. Her eyes were open and glassy and afraid. I'm sorry, Isabel. I thought we could have stayed friends when we finally got out of this vanilla-flavored holding pen. I wish you could have stuck around for a little longer. Damn. Ari, you're too attached to your phone. Yeah, this is just me in real life. Honestly, like, not great. Do I have to click through all of these to get rid of the, I do. I'm just gonna click through them real quick because I don't like having the exclamation point on my thing. And, like, let's be honest, no one actually wants to read through all these. We'll read through the new ones that pop up, but, like, this is a new thing in these games. Normally, we don't have a phone, so it is nice that they're adding some new stuff. Hey, Alex, it's Steph. Sorry to run out like a crazy person. Excited to meet you for real at the Lantern tonight. You too. Who was Steph? Oh, Steph was the girl who
I'll
was
catch up by
angry.
A radio show to host.
She angry. Or she was angry. About the LARP. About the LARP event. Okay, Strook says we had a phone in the first game. It's possible I'm wrong. I know that's never happened before, but it is possible I'm wrong this time, this one time. Just this one moment. Never before, though.
I should check in. Do you mind?
No, yeah, of course.
What up, Monster Slayer Thanor?
My boy!
Hey. 1 week to the LARP, you stoked?
Hell yeah.
Attaboy. Yo, we gotta talk road trips next. It's a long drive to Denver.
Are we driving with Steph?
I played the first game, I remember.
She's
oh,
a GM,
my bad.
So she's gotta be in Denver pretty early. What are you doing tonight?
Mom says I'm supposed to stay at the Lantern until she gets off work. But I kinda wanna hang out at home. Is that okay?
Do you, man. But I'm gonna check that homework later tonight, though. Better be done, capiche?
Capiche. Good to meet you.
Yeah, same. See you around.
Wait, what just happened between them?
So weird seeing you do the dad thing.
Dad thing? No. No, I'm better than a dad. I'm like dad plus. We trust each other. He tells me stuff he doesn't even tell Char.
Ethan didn't tell Gabe about going to explore the old mine. He trusted me to keep his secret. Should I?
Of course.
Or should I blow his cover?
I'm not gonna blow his cover now. Fuck. It's a big one. God damn it. Listen, man. Here's the thing. Gabe? Fuck, Gabe is about honesty. Okay, here's the thing. Okay, so for anyone who wasn't here at the beginning of the stream when this first happened, Ethan is this little boy. He's the, I guess, stepson of Gabe, or like Gabe is dating his mom, whatever. And he goes to the old mine to play or whatever. But he has like good gear. Like he has a flashlight and shit. So now should I tell Gabe that he, like, but Ethan, trust me. I don't want to lose that. I feel like it's more important to me. Because Ethan's like a real person, right? And should be treated as such and should have the... But he's like a child. And he should be safe. That's a... Fuck. Don't... Are you saying don't tell him? Fuck. I say we don't say anything. Don't tell. All right, we're gonna keep Ethan street grit.
You good?
Yeah, fine. Just thinking about you as the Hobbs to Ethan's Calvin.
Exactly. That's exactly what it's like.
Except you're, you know, dating his mom.
Clearly, you haven't read my Calvin and Hobbes fan fiction.
Wow.
What? What do you say we get you settled in?
The facial expressions are a little bit difficult in this game. I feel like they've done better to convey things. In the past, or maybe in the future. I don't know when this game came out in relation to the others.
This is what a mining town looks like. Thought there'd be more guys in overalls running around.
With soot all over their faces?
Exactly. What do they mine here, though?
Used to be silver back in the day.
And now?
Uranium. They blow these big holes in the mountains and sell it off to nuclear power plants.
Oh.
Oh, this is a recent game?
We'll actually be able to hear a blast later tonight. It's pretty intense.
2019, not bad.
Sounds like it.
Look who it is. Jed. Hey, got someone I want you to meet. Alex,
see,
this is my...
That's what I will say about these games. They definitely, after Life is Strange, it definitely feels a little like they rushed it. They rushed the story. They try to get the same out of the game that they got in the past, which just won't happen. That's just not how it goes, but you know.
Buddy Jed. Buddy hell, will you listen to this horse shit? His boss, he means.
You own the Black Lantern.
For the last 12 years or so. It's good to meet you, Alex. Heard a hell of a lot about you.
Oh?
Only bad stuff. Mostly lies.
Your brother's full of shit. You know that? He just about wet himself waiting for you to get here.
Just about?
Oh, did he manage to hold it in this time? Good for you, Gabe.
I like her.
Yeah, she's okay, I guess. We're heading in. You coming?
In a minute.
Who watches the Watcher? That's such a cool name. I love that. Hello. The game's cool so far. Welcome. Thank you for the follow, by the way.
Spring festival decorations. He tell you about the festival yet?
Not in detail.
I'll fill you in later. Like, you do not want to get this guy started.
I'm loquacious, goddammit. It's charming. Oh, before you leave, word of warning. Max got that old bug up his ass again.
So I've heard.
Yeah. So, just, you know, eyes open. Anyway, you guys go settle. Alex, pleasure.
I'll mind, Jed. So, spring festival equals mountain prom.
It's a lot cooler than it sounds.
Not possible. I'm picturing some straight up Wicker Man shit.
Oh, you've been before.
Do you see that rack focus? That was so cool. I don't know if that counts as like rack focus, but just that focus in on the sign. I like when video games do that because it's something that you have to create like in the game, but like it's something we kind of more easily do with a real camera. But like just creating that effect in game is just so cool to me. I don't know why. Guys, we're so close to the fucking goal now. Who watches the Watcher? Thank you so much for the follow. You are getting us even closer to the 300 follower goal, which I normally don't care about followers, but when you're this close to a milestone, it's just fun to look at it go up. But pretty sick. Like I said, I was worried about just like disappearing off the internet because I've been busy with college, but clearly I'm not. Clearly I'm here. And we grow more and more every day. The community broadens.
This is all yours.
Their fucking horizons.
Don't sound so surprised.
I don't want to be mean about it. It's actually really cool.
When you said that you had a nice place, I was picturing...
I worked on the game and was just lurking other streams. I'm amazed there's still people playing a year or so later. Wait. Did you actually, like... I can't tell if I'm being trolled. But... If you actually worked on it, that's very sick. And I saw it on Game Pass. I wanted to give it a shot. I loved Life is Strange. I never got to play it myself, but I watched people play it. And then I played Tell Me Why. I thought I'd just come together with this one. Wow, if you're serious, that's sick. Welcome. And yeah, it's a beautiful game.
Small, but
so far, of course. I don't know much about it yet.
Welcome to my crib.
You're an animator on it? That's so cool.
Seriously, this is great.
Well, thank you for being here. That's awesome.
And the best part is, It's actually yours. I'm mostly staying at Charlotte's now.
There, he's giving me a house. That's crazy.
What exactly do you mean, this is mine?
It's this thing where people have places they live. We call them homes.
This guy's so nice. He hasn't known this person for 8 years.
I want you to have a fresh start here.
Gabe. Thank you.
You got it. Just promise me you don't throw too many keggers at end in surprise fires. Jed will kill me if that happens again.
Sure thing.
Yeah, I've always loved these kind of games, like from this company and stuff. The humor is always pretty good. Like, it tends to be kind of, it doesn't feel like old people making young person jokes. You know, it feels like actually nice.
It's just, you look a lot like how I imagine you'd be.
But yeah, it's actually funny, and like the animation always has like its own unique style. I was talking about this before he showed up. I love the little like details they put in certain things, like when you look at an object and there's like that white texture around it. Love it. So yeah, it's so cool you're here. And thank you for stopping by.
Oh, I look how you
and
expected.
Working on this game.
I honestly didn't expect you to have a beard.
Well, they didn't tell you? When you move to Colorado, you automatically get an amazing beard, a pretentious knowledge of craft beers, and a Subaru.
Is that a Subaru?
I didn't get any of those things.
Don't worry, I will stop at nothing to get you your very own Colorado welcome kit.
Good, because I actually got you something.
Wait, what?
Surprise.
Wait, is this? This is the album I requested.
I know, I'm good.
I was gonna get this for you.
Well, I got it for you first, so I get the credit.
Can I get a sick beard too? It's fine, you can steal my facial hair. I've been shaving it, so it doesn't really show up right now, but I swear I have some. I'm not just a baby face all the time. I just like it more when I don't have facial hair. Oh yeah, I forgot. So, I turned off DMCA, so it's just awkward fucking dancing. Yo, Ellie! Thank you for the resub, bro. Welcome. 23 months. Look at you go.
Feels just like old times.
Oh, no. Stop that.
I can't. It's too late.
What even is that? You're way off tempo.
Yeah, way off tempo, man. I like this. This is great. You're just fucking... You don't hear shit, bro.
Flow through you.
Man, this beat is such a bop. Hang on. Let's just play some music to...
Your turn.
Hi, Jazz. Welcome. Dude should have played SpongeBob music or something. I didn't have it ready to go. I also don't know if it's DMCA. Me when resource gathering comes on. I forgot there's a bunch of Ellie stands in my chat.
You haven't lost a beat. Just give me a sec. Yeah.
Just so you guys know, there's gonna be some bright lights and loud audio. Just so you know, keep it in mind.
Hey, Mac.
Oh shit, this guy's gonna fucking murder us.
Can I help you?
Something's wrong.
I read Riley's phone. I know you've been meeting with her behind my back.
It's not what you think, Mac.
Oh, good.
because I thought you were fucking my girlfriend.
Dude, I promise, you've got it all wrong.
Tell me why I shouldn't kick your ass right now.
No. No, 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 not here. No, no, not here.
It's not my place, man.
You really need to talk to your girlfriend. I'm talking to you.
Blast his ass! Do it!
Stay!
Stay!
The fuck!
The fuck!
Away from her!
Away from him!
That's what you fucking get, bro!
I didn't.
It's okay.
You be sure that freaking Peppino has done.
Your sister's fucking psycho. You could both go fuck yourselves.
I'm so sorry.
Don't worry about it.
Fuck.
You should have seen the two other dudes. Yeah, that's really just the fucking... So Riley was a girl who we saw at the flower shop.
I gotta go stop my shift.
A slay girl, queen pussy boss. Sorry. I just had to get that out. Yeah, Riley was a girl we saw at the flower shop. We went to buy flowers from her and Matt got pissed. I did just say the girl queen pussy, but it's not a word. Just so you're aware, Sanwal. It's a phrase. How to refund a sub.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Sorry, I just had to do that. That's a joke that VOD won't get. I just start playing music, but it doesn't show up in VODs. Anyway.
I guess I might as well unpack.
Oh, we got a text from Ryan.
I'm gonna choose to believe this isn't about me.
Enough with all the transplants moving here. I don't care if it's good for the economy. I miss Haven the way it used to be. It'd be fine if any of them knew how to drive, especially in the snow or at night. Say, Mike, if I remember right, you yourself came out here from Jersey just a couple years ago. Yeah, and look how downhill everything's gone since then. Owned equals self. This is the type of person who's just like, I don't want any people watching the people I watch, because then it's not as good. There is an upcoming so this is like the big thing that's upcoming, and there's probably a bunch of shit that's gonna happen. Ryan. Hello, Alex. This is Ryan. It was really nice meeting you at the record store. Looking forward to talking more later. Nice meeting you too. Sounds good. Okay. All right. Let's get the bag open. I'm pointing to my heart where GGPQ PB is a word. Unpack Shushu. Do I have a stuffed animal?
Oh god.
Of course.
Shushu's gonna look so grungy on this nice bed.
I knew it. I knew it.
She's gotten me through some hard times, but I was
hoping we were done with that.
I want to see this comic,
Ethan's
bro.
Really talented.
Oh, I actually get to see it. The funnel to the monster stronghold of Demonheim collapsed. I'll have to find another way in. The uniform of the city guard, long dead from the looks of it. Blood? The trail seems to end here, unless... Hollow? Aha, he must have crawled through here. The corpse of a cloud serpent, it must have crashed through the ceiling. Perhaps I can reach... If I can reach higher ground, I can find the secret entrance. Jesus Christ, dude. My reading comprehension, or my reading skills are just terrible. Your flying days are over, Cloud Serpent. But you may still be of use to me. And he uses the Cloud Serpent to jump through. That globe beyond the peak. That must be a stronghold's back gate. That's cool. That's cool. I like that.
Ethan's really talented. We've seen things, haven't we, Shushu?
Yeah, this bitch has seen things. What the fuck? Perhaps if I find the secret entrance. Listen, man. It's been a long day. And I've been eating in the middle of stream. So frick you.
I never heard back from Sydney. I hope she's okay.
Hey, Alex, what's up? You still at Helping Hands? Just so you know, I'm going to delete my accounts and lay low for a while. I hooked up with this asshole a couple times for a place to stay, and now he's harassing me. Also, I'm leaving Burnside. The supervisor's a racist and keeps accusing me of dealing. I'll hit you up if I find a new situation. Honestly, I'm running out of options, but you know me, I'll get creative. Anyway, I hope you're okay. Is Lauren still there? Remember when you fucked her up, lol. Remember when you fucked her up, lol. Miss your dumbass, XO Sydney.
At least she cared. More than I can say for most.
I wouldn't blame you if you threw this letter out before even opening it. If you're reading this, thank you for giving me a chance to apologize. I wasn't ready. I wasn't cut out for being a foster parent. The stress, the arguments, the shouting was too much for me, especially at my age. I should have known better. I'm sorry if I made things worse for you. Good luck out there. Sincerely, Miss August. Oh, okay. So there's different people from the foster home she's been to.
I really wish those meds had worked.
Medication for Alprazolam ER by Dr. Lynn.
Chelsea. The rare bright spot from my time in the group home.
Happy birthday. Here's hoping you have an absolutely fabulous day and that you don't have to deal with a single shitty thing from sunup to sundown. Real talk, though, I wanted to thank you for all the things you've done for me since we met. I felt safe and happy and even loved when you're around. Pretty unusual for people like us, right? Anyway, thank you for being you, for being my friend, for the way you beat Harley's ass, for letting me wear all your clothes even when I don't ask. I don't want to sound like a loser, but you're basically the only good thing in here. I got through all that without stuttering, barely at all. Get fucked, Ellie. Get fucked. Sorry. That was unnecessary.
Alex. Oh. Do I want to know?
Of course I want to know. This is my house now.
Guess I kind of gave Gabe the runaround, huh?
Oregon Department of Human Services. Unable to release location. Try Program Director Amy. Alex placed at group home in Portland area. Mr. Varmint, what's up? Proud that you can read. You're an adult in college. Hello, as Iska would say. What's up, Varmint? How are you doing, G?
Anita and Eduardo. They were one of the good ones.
To Gabe Chen from Anita Morales, looking for my sister. Eduardo and I are very happy to hear from you. We are glad to see you're doing well. After all these years, Colorado is very far away. Sadly, it was difficult to keep talking with Alex after she was taken into the system, and we don't know where she lives now. Here's the phone number for the agency. Maybe they can help. Line only available third Wednesday of month. Is that Miles Morales?
Wow. Gabe's been looking for me for a while.
Nope, a dude. Automatic voicemail follow-up. Got through, not her. Old number, now some dude named Adam. No. Interesting. Damn. Time somebody out. All right, Ellie. See you in a bit. My G. Oops. Did I just permit you to do something? What the fuck? Hang on. Hang on. Let me out. Me trying to do this. Oh, it's because my chat was literally too small. No! Damn it! Timeout. Ellie Beatmaker 120. No! Get out! I actually permitted Ellie the chance to post a link for 60 seconds because I accidentally just hit the button. Thankfully, we deleted it in time. He doesn't get bitches from this. He didn't get shit. Get screwed, little man. Did I read Riley's letter yet? I don't think I have.
So Gabe and Riley have been working on her interview and Mac thought they were sleeping together. This is fucking stupid.
Miss Letts, your application for CIT's 2019 summer program launchpad has been reviewed and we are pleased to inform you that you've been selected to move forward to the interview stage. Someone from admissions will be in touch in the next several days to schedule your interview. Congratulations and good luck. Gabe, it's happening. Please, please, please help me prep Riley. Okay, yeah. Mac's an asshole, dude. Holy shit. I will get dressed in a sec. I do want to keep doing the thing that they told me to do. Some of us are his... What? I don't want...
Crazy how much we've changed.
Ooh, who's ripped out? Hydrate, guys, if you have water at home. Drink some water. Did she take her headphones off? Oh, I gotta join her, bro.
No way.
I know what puta means. I just wasn't sure if it was something, like what it meant.
How mature. Look at them. Mom's healthy. Dad's only kind of an asshole.
Oh. Okay, so the mom became an alcoholic and the dad became, like, worse. I don't know about alcoholic, but she got addicted to something. Or just sick, maybe? Damn.
My journal. Time to add my latest meltdown.
See, what I was saying about trauma earlier, like, certain emotions and things cause her to become, like, genuinely triggered. I don't know. Mac, anger. It all started with a knock. I think I felt something off before Gabe even opened the door. Like, something was slipping under the frame. Something red. Something raw. Then there's Mac, and that familiar feeling of dread that always comes when I know I'm losing control, and no matter how hard I fight it, it just keeps coming until my blood is a running boil. Then the part where my whole body has already made the choice to hurt someone, and it's going to happen, and no one can make me stop. Mac's anger felt hot and dizzy, and also a little bit afraid. Really, it was all about Riley. Red rage relief. The thought of her with someone else, the thought of her with anyone else, it was under her skin, burning. That feeling like hot cords grinding around behind your ribs, it's one of the most exhausting feelings in the world. It's such a relief when it's over. When your ears stop ringing and your heart slows down from hummingbird. Sorry, I'm like trying to adjust in my chair because I've been sitting for so long. From hummingbird to lazy jackhammer. It's such a relief. Too bad it cost Gabe a punch in the mouth. How do you apologize for something like that? These threads that bind us up, they burn and weave. Inside my ribs, they hurt until you leave. Seethe, breathe, cleave. And then just, yeah, weave. Try to move everything off my desk. I've just got so much shit here.
Ugh. I'll finish this later.
I mean, you've got next to nothing, dude. Just, okay. Never mind. My apologies. Oh, shit. She was talking about, like, not having her guitar.
No fucking way.
Alex, here's a little something to say welcome home. Can't wait to hear you shred. What the fuck, dude? My sister's not this nice to me. Her brother is the sweetest motherfucker in the whole world. Gave her a house and a new guitar and, like, is super excited to have her, like, live with him and, like, in his community. I wonder if we'll be able to hear this or if I gotta play music again. I can't wait for the fucking hi-fi audio to play when this guitar's supposed to be playing.
Well, Alex, you just went nuts and beat the shit out of somebody in front of your brother. So, how are you feeling right now?
Yep. Yep. Here we go. This sucks for VOD, because VOD doesn't even get to hear the music that you guys hear right now. Maybe they should have been here live, fucking losers. You could edit the music in. Yeah, I'm too lazy for that. The whole reason that I do the recording now and then pause it whenever I go to like piss or whatever is so that I don't have to, you know, edit anything. It's just like made for it. Like, I don't have to have the whole intro sequence where I'm doing the stream starting thing. It's just built in. Hydrate! Drink some water, guys, if you have any. Ellie, welcome back. I like how this was supposed to be emotional, but like, what am I supposed to do? I gotta get rid of all the DMCA music, so. That's the one thing with this company. They tend to use music that you can't use on streams, which is really frustrating. This song is so funny. Okay. That song is so funny for that moment.
Surprises, Gabe. Being here is too good to be true. I'm not gonna let anything mess it up.
At least to give you a DMCA free option. Yeah, it is nice. It's nice that they cut out all the audio. Right with Gabe. They cut out the audio that's like gonna mess up the stream or the VOD or whatever. Which is great, but it does suck
what
that
an honor
I can't just have anything there, you know.
Rubber Duck Derby second place finisher.
Maybe next time I'll have some music open on YouTube, because that crosses over to the VOD.
Broadcasting straight from your local record store. Because how fucking cool is that? At least I held it together in front of Ryan and Steph.
Well, you almost lost it. I wonder what would have happened there, because she wasn't mad at Steph. Would she have just burst into tears?
Gabe brushing up on comics and art. Really going the extra mile for Ethan and Charlotte.
I lied. I don't think he's gonna get with Riley anymore. But Riley's probably gonna leave Mac, hopefully.
Wait, what? Is that a real live dead deer? Must be Ethan's. Wonder how many times Gabe's been forced to play.
How old do they think Ethan is? What the fuck? Maybe I should have told Gabe about Ethan's whole thing.
Huh. I've really changed the art style since I read these.
Cause like, he looks older than fucking two. But then they have that.
We didn't even get to finish the song.
Dino Racer 2, whoa, the first one sucked though.
Is that a sword?
A sword next to the fucking dumbbells? Great.
Gabe always wanted a bike like this.
Too bad it's mine now. Robbed.
I know it kicked the drywall crack when I see one. Looks like we've both had people trying to help us. I'm glad it made a difference for Gabe.
Got your letter yesterday. I'm doing just fine. If you ever need a reset, come down this way, because holy smokes, the food is great and the drinks are even better. I'll never get tired of hearing how great things are going for you. Some days I think about our first meeting at the detention center. Surely you told me to fuck off 3 times, but I'd never seen anyone listen to intently to every word I said. I knew right then that you'd outplay the hand you were dealt. Point is, you were the best kid I ever mentored. Don't forget it. Let me know how it goes with Alex. Hope you can find her. Aww. They always just make you want to cry in this game, okay. In these kinds of games.
How did he get this up here?
Well, we gotta play. We gotta beat the 6140, you know? Oh, wait, up, down, left, right. Jump. Climb up, drop down, avoid ghosts and other critters, power up, collect all of the gold coins. Where am I? Oh, there I am. So this is just Pac-Man. Oh shit, you're not going down. I really expected you to go down. I'm a gamer legend, bro. It's literally just Pac-Man. Knock off Pac-Man. Can I actually kill them with this thing? I honestly don't know. Alright, here we go. You're making me want to stream. I was so tired today, recorded with some guys earlier today. I had no energy left. Yeah, I thought you were going to stream today. But hey, man. I mean, listen, if you do, I'll raid you. Just let me know. One of them climbs the ladder. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, gorsh. Oh, shit. They did... Okay, I can kill them. Okay, so that is what the power-up is. I should have kind of known that, probably. Oh, I'm destroying... Wait, no, I'm not. It's 6140. Never mind. I'm not destroying anything. I lied. Oh, shit. Okay, we're good. And yes, I see it coming. Fuck! Okay, my bad. I didn't realize that was gonna actually, like, kill me. I mean, you know what I mean. Go. There we go. Come here, bitch. That's what I thought. Go. There we go. Oh, shit. That kills me, huh? Really thought I could just... jump to the bottom and I'd be fine. I suppose not. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna beat the high score, but maybe one day. Maybe it's an achievement to do it. If it is, I'll get it done someday, that's for sure. Ah, shit. Oh, thank you for going up. You really didn't have to do that. You had me cornered, my G. Oh, shit! She didn't react to the hot lesbian girl, but she wasn't attacking her brother or expressing her anger in a bad way. She was overcall. If she attacked or offended someone she cared about, then yeah. No, I don't know. Like, I don't get how her powers work yet. So maybe she would have attacked her just because she was angry, you know? My G, you did like 2 floors. You're not destroying. Listen, man, I don't want to talk about it, all right? I'm doing great. Homies support homies, all right? Aw, shit. I didn't think you'd turn around so fast. I was hoping he'd go to the edge and then turn back so I could try to snag those coins from under him. Anyway, does it say my name on there? I didn't even make it onto the leaderboard. All right.
Gabe looks like he fits right in.
I could play that for hours and I probably will. One day I'll go back and I'll just do a stream that's just solely that. Knock off Pac-Man. All the voice acting in these games always sounds so sad no matter what's happening. Like, even when you're just exploring a room, all of the dialogue sounds kind of like, you know? It's just sad.
Brian, just forget it.
Stop that. You need to take care of yourself.
Got Mac patched up. Let's take a look at you now. Oh, looks pretty nasty right about here. So, it hurts when you breathe?
Alex, you made it. Charlotte, right? Put some ice on it. I'm sorry you had to see that fight. What a terrible first impression.
Dad, I'm taking Gabe to the station. We need a first aid kit that doesn't predate the discovery of bacteria.
It's fine. I don't need to go.
Ryan knows what he's doing. Now you just go with him.
I forgot that I had like just Alex, punched my brother.
I'll be back soon, okay?
And I just stopped to play an arcade game in the middle.
Well, there goes my bartender and my backup bartender.
I'll do it. I want to bartend, like in real life. I actually want to do it.
I love that.
Did I even tell you guys? I'm planning on getting a second tattoo right here. It has nothing to do with the video game. It's just a red panda with a knife because I thought it was cute. But I'm getting a second tattoo and I'm so excited.
Falling star? Yeah. Or rising. Depends on the day, I guess. So, what's it doing today?
I don't know.
Wow. I don't know. Today's been a roller coaster so far.
I can imagine. I heard Ethan gave you an issue of his comic. He obviously thinks you're really cool.
Basically, you're getting a tattoo of yourself. Oh, yeah. He's a great kid. I love Ethan.
I know nothing about kids, but he seems like one of the good ones. I appreciate that. He's my favorite person.
Beef pie special. Watch the gravy.
Jed, you didn't have to.
Now, Ryan said you're skipping dinner. No starving artists on my watch.
I do have to get going. I'm making some pieces for the Spring Festival, and they have to be done tonight. Sorry I couldn't talk longer. Oh, that's okay. So glad you're here, Alex. I'm looking forward to getting to know you.
Yeah, same.
Bye, thanks for supper.
Yep.
How did Gabe get a hot mom like that? Yeah, Ellie, there's a lot of hot moms in this game. The main character gives me Silver, I assume you mean Lycan vibes. Someone tag Silver, tell them I'm streaming, and that the main character is them, according to Ellie.
So I'm short-staffed at the moment. Gabe tells me you've worked at a restaurant before. A couple years experience as a server?
I want to get to know these people, and I feel like starting with lies isn't great. But here's the problem with these dialogue options. I don't know what I'm coming clean about. I don't know how deep it's going to go, but I say I'm just gonna come clean, because Jed seems nice.
Gabe's full of shit. I've never worked in a restaurant before.
Never stops that one.
But I would love the work, if experience isn't an issue.
Want to give it a try? It's not too busy right now. And we keep it informal around here.
Okay. Thanks.
All right. So, we have a few folks that need checking on. Ducky and Diane over there. Steph over here. There's a table in the back that needs clearing also. You can give the food orders to me, and I'll handle anyone here at the bar. All right?
Got it.
It's really nice to have you here, Alex.
Thanks.
Guess I'm a server now. Let's see how this goes. I should check on that table.
Standing right over there.
Miss Chen, here at last to relieve our suspense.
Hi.
I am Reginald McAllister, the third, Ducky to friends.
What the fuck?
Entrepreneur, now retired.
What is this guy?
And this young woman is Diane.
Hey there. Nice to meet you. I didn't realize that...
That we all knew you were coming. Yes. Gabe is generous with both friendship and information.
You're from Portland, right? I moved here from DC 6 months ago. How are you finding the small town thing?
I love it. I would love to live like
this.
I
didn't really know what to expect.
Stardew Valley, for real.
Kind of perfect. It feels like a home.
I know. I really thought I would hate it. Then I saw the mountains, met some people, and now I'm never leaving.
Diane is a geologist, recently working as a process manager.
I don't deserve to chat sometimes.
I'm glad there's another newbie around here, too.
Can I get you anything?
Oh, yeah, we're super hungry. I'd love a pie special with fries.
Cheeseburger with mushrooms, and my usual to drink. Jed will know what to do.
All right, I'll go put that order in.
Thanks. My dad was in the service.
New dialogue unlocked.
That's Charlotte's dispensary. She seems cool.
Drugs? If you're not 21 yet, this post isn't for you. Fuck if I know. Damn it. I wish I could have gotten the drugs. Is it just 10% off? Yeah, whatever. It's fine. There's a lost dog. She's very sweet. Please let me know if you see her. I'm so sorry. I'll keep an eye out. Aw.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah?
I've got an order from Ducky and Diane.
Go ahead.
Fuck. Damn it. I knew that they would fucking ask.
One cheeseburger with mushrooms.
Uh-huh. And?
Fries.
One pie special with fries.
Ducky asked for his usual?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he's fond of a particular rye whiskey. I keep a personal bottle for him.
It's like 11, I gotta go. Okay, bye, have a good night, Shrook. Guys, I think I got that right. I think so. I'm pretty sure. We'll hope, we'll pray.
That's odd. I don't see it. Oh, now wait. I bet Ducky took that bottle upstairs last night. Yeah, he and Gabe went on carousing long after closing.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Serves him right if you ask me, but feel free to go upstairs and look for it. I'm sure he'd be grateful. Oh, if you can't find it, Deputy Pike was with them. Might have some idea. He's usually in here around now. Probably arriving soon.
I want to talk to the hot girl first.
There must be something around the Black Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey. Wow. Tetanus, anyone? I hope Brian's got better supplies. Ducky? Jed thinks you took your whiskey up to Gabe's yesterday. Do you know where you might have left it?
I remember absolutely nothing of the night.
I wonder why.
Really?
Maybe check your phone. Did you take any pictures, call anyone?
Have a look.
You've given me too much power. I'm about to transfer all your money to my bank account.
How do I access the photos on this thing? Nice. Poor Ducky. I shouldn't be reading this.
It has not been easy being your daughter. You cannot simply say you're lonely, expect that I'll forget my first 20 years. I'll think about your requests. The kids are all doing well. I've shown them a picture of you. Fuck, dude.
Sorry, nothing useful.
Yeah, this dude trusts me way too much. I think he's just old.
Letting me know.
He's just old and doesn't realize how much faith you gotta have to give someone your phone. Alright, well, I wanna talk to the hot girl.
Typhon's not a bad company. Once you get used to
Is that really Ryan?
How they operate.
Right. Oh,
wait, I kinda wanna talk to these guys
though. Keep telling me.
Oh, I forgot. I can.
Starting over from scratch like this? Fucking terrifying is what it is.
You're telling me.
Things. It's just so. I don't know.
What can I learn from you?
Haven is nice. Just wish it felt like home.
Hope we both get there soon.
Oh. Can I not? Oh, I guess I can't. Okay, what about him? Yeah.
Damn boys. Always fighting. Time to grow up.
Should have seen Gabe go at it with Dad. He's come a long way.
I kind of forgot that they fought. All right, let's see how to like. Oh, I can't even. Okay.
It wasn't even on me.
Only $45 for the chance to get mauled by a bear.
But I guess.
That looks radioactive.
Hey, it's uranium. Is HSW still here? Hey, it's uranium.
That's the girl from the record store. Steph.
Alex, right? I'm Steph.
Hey. Just seeing if you need food or anything.
Oh no, I'm good. Thanks though. Sorry I couldn't hang out at the record store. I've got some time now though if you want
to
chat.
I have a job to do. So I'm a little busy. Fine, I'll ask. Who are you sitting with?
So, are you, here with somebody? Or...
That's Ryan's stuff. Apparently he ditched me for Gabe.
They went to get first aid.
Being a hero again. Ryan's always doing that.
Oh my god, that emoji.
Have you heard about Jed's rescue? It was a big deal. Back when he was a minor, he saved...
I can't imagine. Alex wants an earload of Haven trivia just now.
Sorry, Jed.
I want to hear about it. What the fuck?
He doesn't like to brag, but there's stuff about it all over the place if you look.
We have a lot of lore searching to do in this game. What are you working on?
Is that record store inventory?
No. It's character stats. Do you know what a LARP is?
Of course I do.
Sure. Live action roleplay, right? Fantasy fighting in real life?
Yep.
Gabe was talking about a LARP with Ethan.
Yeah, it's next week. They're coming with me.
You know, oh my god. In my college, I went to the plaza of my campus. There was people with like fencing gear, like giant swords and shit. It wasn't even fencing gear. It was giant swords and they were like dressed up in medieval armor. And they were doing like a LARP thing. And I just saw one dude like literally just fucking smack the dude's back of the knees. Like just beat the shit out of him. And I think that was LARPing.
It's
I'm pretty sure that's
time.
What it is.
I'm so excited. Would you ever want to join us sometime?
Hell yeah.
Sure,
I want to beat the shit out of some people's knees.
You and Gabe both like it. It must be super fun.
Awesome.
Tell me about the shot.
Is that your shot? What is that?
This is bedazzled kiwi schnapps. No one's ever ordered it, so Gabe's trying to get rid of it with the jukebox game.
What's a jukebox game?
It's like a short version of 20 questions, where you're trying to guess a song, guess wrong. You have to take the shot. Ryan and I were going to play. You want to take his place?
I have work. Yep.
You're on.
Yes.
Her teeth are green.
So, I'll pick a song.
They're not gray.
You have 5 yes or no questions before you have to guess it.
Okay.
I can't even, like, listen to the music. That's the thing.
Got one. Jukebox is all yours. So, What do you want to ask me?
I should flip through these and see what might be good to ask.
Think of the children. I don't know any of these songs. The Funkadelics. I assume it goes all the way around, right? Nope. Okay, so there's 20 albums, it looks like. Alright guys, you're gonna have to help me. You're gonna have to memorize all this shit, and you're gonna have to help me. Let's ask questions about the cover art. Is there an animal on it?
Is there an animal on the cover art?
No animals.
Ugh, too bad. Some of these are really cute.
I know, right?
Okay, no animals, so it takes out... Ugh, shit. Takes out this one. Takes out this one. Let's ask questions about the band names.
Is the band name only one word?
It is more than one word.
Oh man, I'm not doing well for myself right now. Let's do song title questions.
Is there any punctuation in the song title?
Nope.
Okay.
You've got two questions left.
Do parentheses count as... I don't think they do. Let's ask a personal question. Oh, wait. Why would I know this? When'd you last hear it?
When was the last time you listened to this song?
So, I guess we're breaking the yes or no questions only rule.
Can you handle it?
When was the last time I heard that song? Like 2 days ago. Gabe was working, so Char and I put it on and danced like crazy to rub it in.
That doesn't tell me anything.
What did you expect? Last question.
Yeah, all right, I know.
All right, let's ask another one about the cover art.
Is the band name on the cover?
Yep. That's your five. Ready to guess?
Yeah. Let me look through one last time.
All right, let's go to the start.
Here's what I know. It's not a one-word band name. No punctuation in the song title. No animals on the cover. The band name is on the cover. And it could be a dance song.
Think that's enough to figure it out?
We'll see.
Okay, so it can't be this one. Fuck, say
Here's
it again.
What I know. It's not a one-word band name.
I'm committing exist. What's
no
up, Ruby?
No punctuation in the song title.
Not one word. No punctuation.
No animals.
No animals.
The band name
band
is,
name is on the cover. So it can't be number
and
two.
It could be a dance song.
It could be number three. Can't be this one. Can't be this one. Can't be this one. Can be this one. Oh, three's a monkey brain? Okay. So it can be seven. Can't be this one. Could be this one. Seven, nine. Birds. Could be 11. I think seven, nine, and 11. No. 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 I think it can be 7, 9, 11, 15. Could be this one too. I don't know which ones of these are dance songs. That's the problem. Unfuck yourself. Alright, here's what we're gonna go with. Uh 11. I was always gonna guess 11, but now I have proof that I can guess 11.
Fuck. Nice one.
I'm a fucking genius, boys! Even before I asked all of the questions, I was like, I think it's gonna be this one. She has certain colors on her t-shirt. I'm pretty sure that's a flag, isn't it? Like, it's the colors on a flag. Am I wrong?
I should get back to work.
Okay.
There must be something around the black lamp.
Hang on. Hang on. Lesbian flag colors. Is it not the lesbian flag?
Lantern that can help me find Ducky's prized whiskey.
It totally is. Those are like essentially the same. They're like in essence. Yes. Ruby said it too. I'm right, boys. We were right when we were hinting at her being a lesbian. We were right.
Sure, I know. I'm just venting. Glad you could fill in today.
Oh. Well, that was unnecessary. Wait, can I? Oh, I've already done it. My bad.
Still want to hit the trails later?
This one's from yesterday. Hold up. It was Colonel Ducky on Gabe's couch with the bottle.
Okay, so we know where it is.
Is that just a hole?
A bullet hole.
Damn. I wonder if the bullet's still in there.
Jack Henry shot at William Porter over four aces. And paid with his life. Damn, 1883.
Guess these were for mining. Maybe you'll see a circus one day. Once I'm better with crowds.
Thanks, Automat. Yeah, I honestly got turned off Automat. It doesn't even allow the word lesbian. Crazy.
Is there anything this woman can't do?
Too many words for me, boys. I've read enough for this one stream. Alright, we have to talk to wait to clean one table here. Strookie said it first thing she saw her, yeah.
Comic's scared. At least he's not freaking out anymore. He won't make me lose control.
I like how they took Gabe to get like patched up. They didn't take this guy. This guy got so much more beat.
Yeesh. Glad I'm not a 19th century miner.
Removed his check tag as he entered the mine and replaced it on the board when he had safely exited. Whoa.
Haven seems pretty proud of its mining history.
Automod homophobic? This is a very surprising piece of information that I would not have anticipated had not actually happened. Am I right, gamers? Man, I'm actually probably going to switch to YouTube soon. I'm thinking about it.
Holy shit.
Can I talk to you real quick?
What do you want?
What do you want?
Listen.
I wouldn't do, yeah, no, that's fair.
Upstairs was fucked up, right? From both of us.
Mainly you. I think it was, you shouldn't just break into someone's house and beat the shit out of someone.
Bullshit. And you know it. I was defending Gabe from you.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Riley's headed over here. She's pretty heated.
Wait till they announce the requirements to be eligible for memberships. Details,
you know?
Some changes are coming, make it easier. Okay, good to know. I will. I'm not gonna do a like quick switch. If I switch, it'll probably be in a couple like months, maybe. You want me to lie?
So you're saying you want me to lie to cover your ass?
No. No, just like, let me handle it. Look, she's gonna break up with me otherwise.
We've been together 4 years. She is the best thing that's ever happened to me. So please, help me out.
I don't know, man.
Shit.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my god, look at your face.
No, it's okay.
Don't even. What were you thinking? Where's Gabe?
Why do you give a shit?
Because my boyfriend just got into a fight with him. I swear. This is it. You better have a good explanation or... we're done.
It's not my fault. I just wanted to talk to the guy.
About what?
About you!
My guy got beat up and now looks like a raccoon.
Why you guys are meeting behind my back?
Raccoon.
Okay. So how did the fight happen?
The bastard sucker punched
that, me. I'm not gonna lie for that. Are you kidding me? There's no way.
Okay. Not exactly sucker punched, but he definitely started it.
Oh god. Were you there too?
There's no way I can just avoid further trouble. That's not fair. Right? Because here's the thing. Riley isn't scared enough of Mac. Like, she's willing to break up with him, and she's made that very clear. So, it's not like... Were you there too? Yes, I beat him up. Yeah. Here's the thing, right? Like, he's not gonna hurt Riley over this. But... I mean, it's gonna cause problems for me for the rest of the fucking story, I'm sure. Calling him out. Yeah, no, I gotta call him out.
Yeah, I was there. Max telling you a whole lot of bullshit.
You know what? That doesn't even surprise me anymore.
Because clearly they've had issues.
So what really happened?
It's not good of me to just lie for Mac for no reason.
Mac barged in, accused Gabe of sleeping with you. Sucker punched him, and then kicked him while he was down.
Riley, listen.
What happened to Mac's face?
I did that.
Well, good. It sounds like he deserved it. Thanks for telling me the truth, Alex.
Wait, are we okay?
Are you fucking serious? I'm so embarrassed by you right now.
But are we still together?
What do you think, you fucking idiot? No.
Alex Chen?
Assaulting
Mac Loudon on your first day here, huh? I'm Jason Pike, the deputy sheriff. I'm gonna have to take you in for questioning.
What about Mac?
Mac assaulted Gabe. He's the one you want.
I knew it.
You should see your face. Oh, jeez. No, oh, I'm only kidding. Nobody's in trouble here. Gabe and I just like to prank each other.
Great.
I've never been pranked by a cop before. You definitely got me.
Thanks for being a good sport. Can I buy you a drink?
Maybe. I'm working right now.
Well, I'll be at the bar. You want one, you just come by, okay?
All right. I made the right decision. Let's be honest.
Lives? Jed is a real hero.
The thing is, this game, these kind of games, as for Sprite, that stuff tasty. These kind of games, like, always screw you over. I just finished a Sprite, Ellie. Just finished one. These kind of games always screw you over for doing the right thing. Hey, and that's just how it goes.
Serious about this festival.
And that's how it goes in every single, like, every time I play something like this. And that's just...
Coupons for weed? What a time to be alive.
Where do I get those? Sorry. Can't say that on Twitch, I don't think.
How mysterious.
Like, I beat him up easy, but I also got the jump on him. If he jumped me, like, who knows what would happen.
See, Harmon must be Charlotte. This is really cool.
And, like, generally, the reason it screws you over, it's not like he's gonna beat me, but he might ruin my life or do some shit to fuck up my story. And that's just how it's gonna have to go, because I'm not gonna lie for him, you know? He's a piece of shit, and he doesn't deserve her. I should probably talk to my man and let him know that I did my job.
Are you finished up with everything you want to do?
Not yet.
Actually, not yet.
I have to piss. I'm gonna see how much further we have in the story and, oh yeah, I need to get this guy's bottle. Let's do that real quick.
My dad was in the service.
For some reason, I clicked the button. Can't just walk straight up the stairs. Cool. Dude's face is messed up. It's kind of funny. Not gonna lie. I just looked off to the camera as if I was in the office, but it's not an actual camera. All right, it was on the couch. Right.
Let's see if I can find Ducky's whiskey up here.
Is it just that?
I'm really happy for you, Gabe.
Is it neither of these? Okay.
Ha!
Cool. Dub. W. We're a good 2 hours in. We're making some good progress. Generally these games, like these, each chapter takes like 2 hours. But I also spent a bunch of time reading those texts, so I don't know how much longer I have. But we shall see.
Found this upstairs. In Gabe's couch.
What a relief. Many thanks, Alex.
Put in a good word for me?
Well, it's my first day working here, so put in a good word for me, okay?
She's a go-getter.
Can I pour you a glass?
No. Allow me. To Miss Alex Chen, a most tenacious detective.
Is there anything in mine?
Cheers.
It doesn't even look like there's anything in it, bro.
Oh. I've done what Jed asked me to do. I should see if he needs anything else.
Alright, sick. Who are you talking to? Bro's talking to his demons. I think I'm done. Right? I don't think there's anything else. Oh, maybe I should talk to the detective. The deputy, sorry.
My dad was in the service.
Damn, was that prank out of line? Did I come on too strong?
It was bold. I'll give you that.
I kind of expect him to be worried about that. Why can I not read her?
Hey, Alex.
I'm ready to take you up on that drink.
All right. Hey, Jed, can we get,
Thanks.
And keep it quick. She's on the clock.
You know, your brother's been talking about you getting here.
She's had two drinks now.
I'm starting to get the sense.
She's about to pass out.
Exactly the day he found
depending on how lightweight she is.
Telling everybody in this place.
Really?
Yeah. Pretty heartwarming stuff.
Well, I've got to get back to work.
Later, Alex.
Sick. Now we've done just about everything.
Are you done now?
All right.
Yeah, I took care of everything you mentioned. Is there anything else you'd like me to do?
Nah, the boys should be back soon. Well, speak of the devil.
Beautiful timing.
How you feeling?
Not great. Not awful.
I got Alex covering for you.
For real? We need to talk. I'll be on the rooftop, okay?
Okay.
The words "we need to talk" are so scary. What the fuck?
You did great work. You'll be a damn fine addition to our team.
Okay, pay me now.
You can't keep the ninja man waiting. You better go upstairs.
No, no, no. I need...
We'll see you tomorrow.
Okay.
Damn.
Time to talk to Gabe.
Official 2-hour warning. Typhon Mining will be detonating charges in 2 hours. If you're in a marked danger zone, you must begin clearing out now. PSA, don't play the jukebox game with Alex Chen unless you really like terrible booze. I've never been more proud by Gabe. Which was the best?
As an indie movie theater. Impressive.
Which was the best Living Dead movie? Night, Day, Land, Diary. Come to our Marathon of the Dead to watch them all and decide for yourself. Tickets are $15 online, $22 at the door. All right. Cool. Let's go see Gabe. He about to punch you. He gonna make it even. I want to stream more. Guys, I'm having so much fun. I wish I could do just 8-hour streams, honestly. I used to not, but like now I wish I could just know that I was gonna sit down and go for ages. So I could just like... I don't know. I want to be able to like just... My friends start streaming at the same time and we just, you know, meet up. That being said, Scrub and I, next year, are probably moving into the same off-campus housing. And a bunch of our other friends, too. I also really have to piss. So what we're going to do is, real quick, YouTube, I'll see you in 2 seconds. I'll be right back. Okay, sorry. Hello, YouTube. I'm back. Well, as I was saying before, Scrub and I are planning on moving into off-campus housing together, and we have 2 of our friends, and if the 4 of us are there, even more of our friends are going to show up constantly. So hopefully I'll be able to make content that I really want to make, because I love streaming and it's great, and today is great, but I sometimes solo gets a little bit much, like it gets overwhelming. Today it's great because it's just a story-based game, but yeah, I'm excited because, listen, I think I'm doing well in college. We'll see what happens when I get my last 2 tests back. Depending on how they go, we'll know if I'm doing good in college. But if I'm doing good, then, you know, I can probably start streaming more. I know I say that a lot, though. No. But, you know, that's just how it goes when you got a bunch of shit to do. It's hard to tell what's going to happen and where we're going to be at. But let's start. Let's keep going. I just want to end this chapter, or this side of the chapter, or whatever it is, you know? Surprisingly, I also haven't hit a checkpoint yet. There's 40. Oh! Oh my god, I can look at memories at the things I'm looking at. I saw the crack and I saw the Riley letter and there was a big white dot. I didn't realize I should have looked for the memory. Oh! Freaking Pepino! You didn't hit a chapter, but you did hit that guy's face. You're right. I'm a violent little person. Okay. We'll go back and get those achievements later. That's not too bad. He looks really uncomfortably sat. I don't know how to, like, start this conversation. How's your jaw?
How's your jaw? Is the pain bad? Look, Gabe, I'm really sorry. Did you rehearse that move?
No. Only in my mind.
So, yeah, why is he making this so scary?
You need a manager for your underground cage fighting career?
Gabe, I'm really sorry.
How many bones have you broken? Like, on other people?
Dude, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Don't apologize. I'm fine.
What a prick, dude. Why'd he have to do all that?
Guess I never realized.
That I can kick your ass?
That I can kick your ass?
Yeah, I guess. No, I never realized what your life must have been like.
That was a rock focus and that was beautiful. Just had to call that out.
It was fine.
That little cinematic shot.
You know, when I pulled you off the Mac and you hit me, I was angry. Then I thought about how you took him apart. Like you've done it before.
Didn't you go to juvie? Isn't that like prison?
Yeah. That was the hardest time of my life. Some days I didn't think I'd make it out. But I get the feeling you've been through worse. I can tell there's something going on with you. Something troubling you. Maybe it's time you open up.
I want to talk to Gabe, but what can I even say right now to explain what happened with Mac?
Oh. I mean, I want to tell him about the power. I feel like he would understand. You know? And it's easy to prove. He can just think something and I'll know what he's thinking, you know? Yeah. Let's go with power.
There's something off about me.
Superheroes always hide their powers, and that annoys me.
I can see these auras around them. And if they feel strongly enough, if they're angry or sad or afraid, I feel it too. And then I lose control.
And this has happened
for a long time. Like Mac, I felt all that anger like it was my own.
I think it was pretty clear that Mac was angry.
It's more than that. He wasn't just angry at you, he's angry at himself. He thinks he's gonna lose Riley.
Did Riley tell you that?
No. No one told me that. I just feel it.
Just prove it to him.
Sure, it's not just, you know.
It's not just in my head, Gabe. I promise. not from meds or stress or trauma or whatever. It's real.
Can you tell what I'm feeling right now?
I want to know how it works.
It doesn't work like that. It's only when you feel really strong emotions.
Oh.
I don't expect you to believe me. No one does.
So you can actually feel what other people are feeling?
Yes.
You're like going inside their heart.
I guess I am.
Dude, you have superpowers.
You're fucking with me, right?
I'm serious.
Did you listen to anything I just said? This is terrible.
Okay, maybe superpowers is a bit strong. It's just, I have no idea what's going on with people half the time. Charlotte's teaching me how to improve my emotional intelligence, but this is on another level. You can get in there. That's really special.
Special. That's really your take on all this?
Totally. I mean, it's whatever you make it, right? But it doesn't matter what's going on. I'm here for you. Don't forget that.
I love Gabe. He's definitely gonna die by the end of this. There's no fucking way, man. There's no way he survives this story. He's too good of a person. And when that happens, I quit. I leave. I leave for good. No more streaming for me.
So, when were you going to tell me about the guitar?
Oh, shit. You found it. It was supposed to be a huge surprise.
Surprise?
Well, what do you think?
I love it.
Shut up, Om.
So much.
Of course. Welcome home. Oh, hey, dude, what's up?
Hey. Is Ethan up here?
No, he was heading home.
He was, but...
Oh, shit.
I haven't seen him in a while.
Oh, shit.
I told him not to wander off. I'll find him.
Oh, shit.
Wait. Earlier, when I was talking with Ethan, he told me he was hiking up the mountains to explore the old mine.
What? Why didn't you say something?
I'm sorry.
If he actually went up there, we need to move. Now.
Okay, let's go.
Look at that fucking beautiful, just... It's so cool. The scenery is so beautiful. Is that gonna be the end of the chapter? I hope we actually get to see what's up with Ethan. Like, we find him real quick. Okay, at least we told Gabe eventually, right? Like, at the very least, it's not like a slow burn with Ethan. It's now, you know, now everyone knows and it's out there, but I didn't betray Ethan immediately, and hopefully he's not dead. If he's dead, whoops. Oopsie doopsie. My bad.
Ethan? Ethan!
Come on, pick up.
Oh, shit. They said on the fucking My House thingy that they were gonna blow up the mines in 2 hours. Oh no. I just pieced that together. That's not great. They said that they were gonna detonate some shit in the mines. Fuck. Fuck, dude.
Wow. Been a while since I was up here.
You don't do your ranger stuff around here?
Private land. Outside of my jurisdiction. Dad brought me up here a bunch when I was little, though. I was his.
2 hour warning. Typhon Mining will be detonating charges in 2 hours.
Was his miner in training. That was back before mining meant blowing the tops off mountains. Any luck?
In touch base with the safety team up at the site. They're gonna postpone tonight's blast until we find them.
Oh. Perfect.
At least we're not racing the clock. Hey. You good?
Charlotte's gotta be losing it right now.
Hey, she's tough. Always has been. Come on. Let's take a look around.
At least they postponed it.
This kid. Can you imagine the shit we would have caught from Dad if we'd done anything like this?
I should have said something earlier. I didn't. I mean, when he said he was going to the old mine.
Alex, it's fine. You couldn't have known. It's not your fault.
Yeah.
This man is so nice for no fucking reason.
I'm gonna go take a look around. Let me know if you spot any sign of Ethan.
Fuck. Sure. I can do that. How was Ethan planning to get into the mine?
Wait. I wanna. Oh, fuck, okay.
Something tells me those two weren't the best match.
One of your neighbors has changed their relationship status. Riley is now single. Proud of you, sweetie. Ouch, Mac. Mazel tov.
Landed a job on my first day. Maybe this fresh start is still salvageable.
Excited to announce we have a new addition to the Black Lantern staff. Happy to have you, Alex. Maybe you could even teach Gabe a thing or two. Ducky. Dear Alex, it was very much my pleasure meeting you this evening. I hope you find a welcoming home here in Haven. I look very much forward to our next meeting. Sincerely, Reginald McAllister III. Thank you, Ducky. That's very sweet. Alright, sick.
Nope. Super nope.
Cool.
They were gonna set off charges tonight. Thank God Gabe got a hold of them.
Imagine it doesn't matter. What the fuck?
How is the rubber zombie the least creepy thing out here? Hey, bro. Wanna get wasted at the old mine?
I was not prepared to turn around and see a fucking zombie just sitting there, bro. What the heck?
The real monster here is underage drinking. You don't realize until you're up close, but mining equipment is super murdery.
Little do they know, I just dragged them out here to kill them. They don't even know me, bro.
Maybe Julie McNamara doesn't need your approval.
Alright. Sounds like a PSA, Ari. Which one? What part? Who, what, when, where, and why? Stream delay made that joke not work, probably.
Cool. A murder barn. Will we, though?
Okay. It's so funny to me, stream delay, because my brain, the second I say something, it leaves my thought. My brain, it leaves brain. It go bye-bye. Thought go bye-bye. So, like, I don't even know what you're referencing, honestly.
probably not as fun to ride in as they look.
What are you thinking? Is it bad?
Alex, why? Why didn't you? No point in blaming anyone. We just gotta find him.
I'm sorry.
He's right. The only thing that matters now is finding Ethan.
Come on, Ryan. Everyone is depending on you.
Ryan won't let his fear get in the way. I'm glad he's here. Imagine being trapped down there.
I'll explain or in DMs. Actually, I don't know if I can even say this in chat.
Don't. What happened here?
Massive cave-in. Bunch of trapped miners. All nearly died. Jed led the whole team back to the surface.
God.
Yeah, that's the day Foreman Jed became local hero Jed. And then Typhon closed up this site, basically bought Jed the Black Lantern.
Huh.
Oh!
Same logo. Did Ethan base his comic on this place?
That's so cool.
Okay. If the wall is an illusion...
Nothing obvious. Maybe we should...
Notice anything?
No shit.
I'll be damned.
The whole story is about Ethan's character breaking into a monster stronghold deep underground.
Sounds like the mind of me. Does it show where he went?
Not sure. The comic ends with the monster hunter climbing a watchtower, which shows him where to go. There. The silo. I bet that's the tower. That's where he went.
You're a genius.
Yeah. Great find, Alex. Gabe, you want to take a crack at unlocking that gate?
I'm on it.
We should also be able to get to it through the processing building, if we can find a way in.
Let's take a look then.
You and me? Together?
On this place. Maybe I should compare his drawings with other stuff in the air.
Okay. So, that happens, then... the zombie, should be blood leading from the zombie, but it's possible that's just part of his little fun thing. There's a gate from the zombie's blood, but there's no blood here that I can see. But it would have led to there. Would have led to the gate somewhere.
Wait, so did Ethan? Oh man.
He must have crawled through here.
I think there's like a side door back there.
I don't know. You can guess there might be.
Give me a hand.
You figured that out from a comic book.
Oh, I understood what Scrub was saying, by the way. I definitely could not say that in stream.
I'm gonna try to get the lights on. You try to figure out where Ethan went.
Ethan must have come through here. How did he get out?
Oops.
Have I got some good news for you?
Legalize it, baby. Yee yee. Sorry.
I'm 100% sure that if I picked up the receiver, there'd be like a demon voice on the other end.
Now what we've learned is I can do that.
Anne, you okay?
I'm sorry to call you at work. I just came home from the doctor. I couldn't wait for you to come home.
Baby doll?
I'm pregnant, Jed.
Okay, the memory is really cool. I want to go back and do the other memories. If I do them in this stream, I definitely will.
I mean, it seems like a slim chance, but...
What? Kind of want to push all the buttons. Also, kind of scared to push any of the buttons. Oh, yeah. These look safe. Ethan must have gone upstairs. Pretty sure Ethan climbed these stairs.
Okay, but how did he get out of here?
Not sure. I'm gonna have a look.
The memory thing is so cool. There's a couple more memories to look at too. That I haven't missed yet. I mean,
hi, scary old building. Please don't collapse while we're inside you. Thanks.
She's channeling her inner Grin. I actually don't know what that means. I've not been keeping up with Hermitcraft and Grin. Apologies.
Wasn't in the comic.
Okay, my bad. Okay. Sorry. Damn.
Maybe it's full of Twinkies. Those never go bad, right?
Holy shit. Fuck you.
Ugh.
All right.
Hotel Bowmans aren't really a thing.
I should probably put a little warning. Like, these games tend to be very dark in different ways, so...
Ugh. Worse than sleeping on the... Nope. Thanar doesn't battle any bedbugs.
I know that. I just like clicking all the buttons. I want to see what happens. Oh, what's up, brown boy? Welcome.
I hope Alex is right about this comic thing. We're burning minutes here.
I hope so, too.
Free hugs.
Yeah, it was worth a shot, I guess.
Of course, Omen's playing Toontown.
Ethan must have passed through some other way. Let me see what I can figure out.
Oh, it's past midnight, baby. Let's go. I have to actually wake up kind of on time tomorrow, like before noon.
So much stuff just left behind. This thing has seen better days.
I'm not confident this is gonna work.
All right, let's go up.
If Ethan didn't get out through the door, how did he get out?
Let's go up the stairs. I just wanted to explore everything before I actually progressed. Omen is an adult. I'm sure he'll figure it out. I'm sure he'll make it to his class just fine. Don't worry.
Okay. I'll stay out. Wasn't in the comic.
Okay. No, it wasn't in the comic.
We passed caution like an hour ago. Not in the comic.
This is it. This window is definitely it. Wait, I wonder what this is, though.
Okay, reminds me of the snake thing in Ethan's comic.
Maybe not the window. Oops. That got me less. That got me less than Ohms.
Ethan made the jump from here to the conveyor belt? Oof.
think I'll find another way through.
Looks like Ethan climbed the conveyor belt out to the silo.
Yikes.
Worth a shot. The silo. We're getting close.
All right.
Heads up.
Oh, fuck. I should text my roommate back.
You figured out the door.
Yeah. Turns out you gotta open it. Who knew?
Will wonders never cease.
My roommate is home. Hello, I'm still streaming, just so you know. I'm naming my eternal horror pet in No Man's Sky after you. That's cool. Hell yeah. I have heard I should play No Man's Sky. It's like this way. It's this camera. But you're not in the background. No. Alright, what just happened? What did I do? I was not focused.
Find an alternative to hurling yourself through a window.
Oh, I just gotta go down there. Check. Okay. Easy dubs. This is good. We're making progress. We might actually, like, make it through this chapter. Which was the original plan. But it's been almost 3 hours and it was supposed to take two. Aha! It's been 2.5 hours. It's fine. Alright. Let's do it. Let's get through this.
So long. You never forget how to break a lock. It's like riding a bike.
Where to next, Alex?
Listen, if I told my man Gabe about
Feynor
Ethan,
looks out from the watchtower and spots the secret entrance to the stronghold.
We wouldn't have had this little treasure hunt, you know.
Just there, that's where he's heading.
That's by the ravine.
Shit. Let's go.
That voice acting and animation was really funny. You'd think he would be like more. You know. Let's go! But it was just like, let's go! I do like the animation. But you can definitely tell that sometimes there's probably like a little crunch or rush to get it like, you know, quickly made, which is just an issue with games in general nowadays.
We close?
AAA games specifically, I guess.
Ethan!
What the fuck?
Ethan! Alex? I'm scared!
Ethan, I'm coming for you, buddy!
Wait. Hold on.
Holy shit.
Ethan? You okay? Don't worry, we're gonna get you out of here. Just hang on.
Fear is so strong. If I get near it,
it's no good. We're too heavy.
What about me?
Alex.
I feel like it'd be smarter to just wait for backup, but you know, whatever.
Remember how I taught you how to anchor a belay? Awesome. Show me. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm all right.
Saying the other two would not have fostered confidence.
It's okay if you're not.
No, I'm good.
You know, I actually believe you when you say that. Alex, can you make eye contact with me? I'm gonna tie this rope around your waist. The other end is tied around your brother. He'll use that stump as a fulcrum to feed rope your direction. Follow?
So far.
Awesome. You're doing super good. Remember, slow is steady. Steady's fast. Piece of cake.
Piece of cake.
Good thing we have a Boy Scout with us. Sorry, that was unnecessary. He's literally doing everything he can to help, but like, fucking loser.
Hang on, Ethan. I'm coming.
You got this, Alex.
Go back! You'll get hurt! I'm not gonna get hurt, and neither are you. Ethan, I'm here to help, okay?
No! Get away!
Shit. It's too much. I have to get him to chill out. Ethan, I need you to calm down. Can you breathe for me?
I should never have come out here! I was so stupid!
Okay, hey, focus. Talk to me. You want to tell me how you got out here?
I was trying to cross to the other side. The log fell.
That's fine. That's okay. Let's talk about what comes next. Gabe's got us. We're not gonna fall. He's got the other end of the rope.
No, I can't move. If I move...
You're not gonna fall, buddy!
It doesn't matter!
He's not making any sense. I need him to calm down. We can't stay here, Ethan. We have to...
It'll see me! If I move, it'll see me!
What's gonna see you?
You don't understand.
He's right. I don't. I can't help him if I don't understand what he's afraid of. And the only way to understand is to feel what he's feeling.
Oh, this is where she learns how her powers can be used for good.
I can't believe this is happening.
Nice plot point.
I can do this. I can do this.
Hey guys, be aware. Loud audio, probably bright lights. Yep. Careful.
None of it will save me.
I'm
I'm not just feeling what Ethan feels. I'm seeing the world like he sees it.
What the fuck?
I'm Gordon wouldn't be afraid, but he's just a story. This is real.
Okay. He's not afraid of the fall. He's afraid of...
Shit. Can't let it see me.
It can't be real. Oh, but it looks pretty fucking real. Hey. Hey, I see it too, Ethan. The monster? I see it too. And I'm just as scared as you are. But Ethan, we're safe. You know why? It can't see me. Bangle of Vanishing? Just like Ninth Warden.
I thought that was just a story.
Well, some stories are true, like monsters. So, you're gonna hold my hand, all right? As long as you're touching me,
this is so cool.
Safe.
The monster looked so sick.
Don't look down, okay? We'll be done before you know it.
I'm headed back. Keep tight on the belay, Gabe.
Not over yet. Oh, God. Okay. One step at a time. Yeah, buddy?
I'm still really scared.
Yeah. Me too. But we can do this. One step at a time.
Dude, I can't imagine this being your first day.
Do you think the log will break?
Don't worry. I got all the way across before, remember?
It could still break!
Shit.
If it breaks now, I'm gonna be pissed, because it would break when they're at the center of the log. If they break it now, that's just stupid. That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. Just throwing that out there real quick, because they do that a lot. Walking simulator. Called it.
Ethan.
They're good, man. Tight grip. We're close now.
I'm just saying, that doesn't make any sense. That's not how the log would work. Okay, more loud audio. Oh my god, they're about to blow shit up. They didn't fucking end it, did they?
Gabe?
Oh my god. There's no fucking way I called it that fucking soon. There's no shot. There is no fucking way. I thought that it would at least... I thought it would at least be like... Chapter... Anything else other than the first fucking chapter. 49% kept Ethan's plans to herself. 51% told Gabe about Ethan's plans as valid. 66% told Riley the truth about the fight. And 69% told Alex, or told Gabe about her power. Most people hugged. Oh, I was actually in the minority for being an asshole in the interview. Most people put the sunglasses on. Oh, I missed something in the record store. I was in the minority for calling Gabe a dork. Most of us actually did the broom guitar. Most of us found evidence of Gabe's search, and I was actually in the majority for not sharing how she felt, not knowing how she felt about Haven. 50-50 for the lie at the bar, and literally everyone told Gabe that she loved the guitar. Majority for being impressed. Almost majority for Steph losing. So you could actually, you could lose, which I wasn't sure if you could, but I did great. Let's go. Majority broke up with Mac, that makes sense. And majority was Ducky got the whiskey. Nice. I killed Gabe so fast. Like, clearly it had to happen. He was too nice. But like, fuck, dude. Shit. Anyway. And that wraps up another day of Ari's dreams. I don't know how to end this. How do you end that after you just murdered your brother? Fuck. Anyway, it's been fun. It's been real. I'm glad I got to hang out with y'all today. I can't wait to get back into this. I don't know. I'm gonna search up the collectible stuff. Holy shit, it's loud. Give me just a sec. I'll turn it down on my end. There we go. So I don't know for the collectible stuff, like how it looks. Like, will I have to play through the entire chapter again just to get the collectibles? So for that, I'll search it up. If I can do it on stream, I'll do it on stream. Otherwise, I'll just get it done off stream. Because it's mostly for my achievement hunting. It's not something you guys will really care about. But fuck, dude. Anyway, gotta recover from that. Did Ellie end up going live? He said he wanted to. Nope. Literally no one's live. I wonder if anyone's playing this game. What's it called? Life is Strange, True Colors, Wait, what if we just search up Let It Fist Strange? Nope. Okay. I guess no one's playing this game. Fuck it. I guess I'll leave you guys to just have a good night. Because there's no one for me to... Oh, also, YouTube. You don't even need to be here for this. Bye. I always forget to end you guys. Sorry. But I'll see you soon. And I'll try to finish Bugsnax and Cuphead. And then we'll come back for some Life is Strange. Very excited because this game looks really fun. See ya. Sorry for such a sad ending. God damn. What the fuck, man?